Geely is rewriting the rules of hypermobility. Again, introducing the brand new Galaxy A70 Mi. The first Geely vehicle to feature the groundbreaking Thunderbolt AI Electric Hybrid 2.0 system. And yes, it delivers a jaw-dropping total driving range of over 2,100 kilometers. Let's dive into the future of intelligent efficiency. The Galaxy A70 Mi carries a signature design language of the Galaxy lineup, sleek, futuristic, and unmistakably Geely. At the front, a seamless stellar ring light bar connects slim LED headlamps, while sporty active lower grille and sharp X-pattern details around the fog lamps give a bold and aerodynamic identity. Measuring 4,918 millimeters long, 1905 millimeters wide, and 1,495 millimeters tall, with a generous 2,845 millimeters wheelbase, the Galaxy A70 Mi stands as a mid-size sedan, more compact than the flagship Galaxy Starship 8, but equally refined. Dynamic sidelines, black chrome window trim, and striking multi-spoke alloy wheels elevate its premium appeal. And at the rear, a full-width taillight bar and integrated ducktail spoiler complete the sophisticated look. Interior, step inside, and you're welcomed by a cabin that feels more like a tech lounge. The 12.3-inch digital driver display and floating 15.4-inch infotainment screen create a high-resolution command center. Ambient lighting, rich wood trim, and refined material choices define the Galaxy A7's interior. It's not just well-built, it's immersive. The center console offers practical luxury, a wireless charging pad up front, a tactile rotary controller for media, and full climate control integration with smart presets, all within easy reach. Hybrid systems, Thunderbolt EMI, EMP, Thunderbolt AI 2.0, underneath all the stylized serious tech. Geely's new Thunderbolt AI Electric Hybrid 2.0 isn't just an update, it's a leap forward compared to the existing EMI system, focused on efficiency and the EMP performance-oriented. This AI-driven upgrade adds intelligent adaptability, dynamic response optimization, and enhanced fuel savings, even in demanding real-world conditions. Engine and powertrain, DHT, electric motor battery. Powering the Galaxy A70 Mi is a 1.5-liter gasoline engine with an industry-leading thermal efficiency of 46.08%, paired with a robust 238-horsepower electric motor. Together, the hybrid system delivers up to 350 horsepower through a smooth single-speed DHT transmission, balancing power and economy effortlessly. The results? Stunning. Even when the battery is depleted, the A70 Mi sips just 2.5 liters per 100 kilometers. Pure EV range comes in two options, 60 kilometers or 130 kilometers, CLTC, while combined range with a full tank and charge. An astonishing 2,100 kilometers, making it one of the most efficient plug-in hybrid sedans on the market today. Driving modes, safety systems, battery assist. Thunderbolt AI 2.0 isn't just about numbers. It enhances real-time performance, adjusts power delivery using smart algorithms, and ensures optimal energy usage, even adjusting behavior to suit road conditions and driving style. And yes, it's packed with smart safety features and drive assist technologies you'd expect from a next-gen Geely. But Geely isn't stopping here. Coming soon is a Galaxy M9, which will debut the EMP AI hybrid system, a more aggressive setup promising 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in just 4.5 seconds and still delivering over 1,500 kilometers of total range. Efficiency and exhilaration, together at last. With the Galaxy A70 Mi, Geely sets a new benchmark for the hybrid sedan category. Smart, stylish, and shockingly efficient. It's a car designed for the modern world and the roads ahead. And at a price of around 100,000 yuan, roughly 52,000 Saudi riyals, it's within reach of young professionals and families alike. Is this the smartest sedan of 2025? Let us know what you think in the comments. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more deep dives into the future of mobility.